Welcome to the Soccer Plus Coaching Activities. The Plus 4 activities and session plans are designed for coaches working with players in their fourth stage of development. This stage is loosely based on the ages of 12, 13, and 14-year-olds.
Dramatic physical changes are the hallmark of adolescence. In late stage 3 and early stage 4, there will be noticeable differences occurring in the growth of girls in comparison to boys. Girls generally experience peak growth approximately 2 years ahead of boys, since many young adolescents are unaware that the onset and rate of puberty vary greatly. They will need reassurance that their own growth and development are normal, and they will benefit from learning about the progression of physiological changes. Coaches must be sensitive to close relationships when selecting teams and generally working with children in stage 4. Emotional changes can enhance sensitivity and lead to conflicts between players and between players and adults. Aerobic power should be introduced progressively after growth rate decelerates. Continue to consolidate the performance of fundamental and advanced individual skills. Players should receive more in-depth tactical instructions, particularly in understanding playing positions. Players should continue to experience different positions on the field. This is the optimal time for the introduction of strength training for girls, immediately following peak height velocity. The second speed training window opens for girls between the ages of 11 and 13 and for boys between the ages of 13 to 16. Players should play other sports, but soccer should become the primary sport during the soccer season for the serious and committed players.
To learn how Soccer Plus is helping partner youth clubs adopt progressive player development strategies and resources, including a player development curriculum, player and coach assessment, and an in-house coaching education program, please contact Dave Newberry.